All right, and we are back. It's a good week. It's a good week. Is it the fourth week? I don't know. Anyway, it's a good week. We're in Tazavesh. We are doing a 21 streets, I believe. So it'll be a small upgrade. Let's see what we got. Let's see how it goes. Yep, this first pool's kind of chunky, especially as we scale up. So they're popping everything. Yes, I will too. Pop off. Oh my god. We didn't even need lust for that. Just good. It's funny. Alright, cool.
Shockwave.
This. Okay. Focus that overseer. Away from that thing. Watch that.
Shockwave. Shockwave.
That was awesome. Oh, you avoid the initial burst of damage. Cool. Interrupt that. Oh, I got it. Thanks. Okay. It's gonna be trash with this one. Kind of baller. We didn't even have a less than the last thing. They said the call they didn't even have a less than. Zolgamax into this. Zolgamax mix-a-mix-a.
Watch your step. Watch your step. Interrupt.
We're stable. It's all good. I love that I have that get out, like, just leap away, like, oh, fuck. I'm gonna leave.
Watch your step.
sneaky boy in here. What spell of weapon now?
Shockwave. 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 Shockwave.
Awesome. Won't be able to get that for a good one now. Thank you.
Shockwave.
Good one. Be cool here. Ooh, it's soothe. Nice. I like that.
Shockwave.
Never mind. Don't need it.
Shockwave.
The buff in this.
Thank you.
Yeah, a lot of people soak these because obviously it puts stuff on the ground, but if you don't need to soak, you don't need to soak that many. And soaking it, especially on Tyrannical, hurts a lot, so if you can maneuver around them, maneuver around the stuff, you don't need to soak it. Not a requirement. Save your healers some work. It's good. Alright. We're not going to 3-chest it, but we are well on our way to it too.
Shockwave.
Shockwave.
Thank you.
That is always so fun to me. All this speed. Much haste. We got 5 minutes. Good. We're gonna get lust up at the end, or no lust at all. Soothe. Soothe. Beautiful. I always forget about soothe. It's short, but it gets the job done. My buffs are falling off, though. And before this is a perfect time to re-up them. Got lazy and didn't re-up them at the start because I was trying to save on consumables. Get less back up. Yeah. Hell yeah. Anyway, see you next time. Peace.